Ladies and gentlemen, it's Charlie here. みなさん、こんにちは。チャーリーです。So early this month in August, I went to an exhibition called, hang on, the 47th International Calligraphers Association. Or in Japanese, 国際書道連盟展. This is the card, if you can see that very clearly.The exhibition, actually the 47th International Calligraphers Association, or 国際書道連盟展. And I also took part in the exhibition. I think this was my fifth, if not sixth year that I also took part in the exhibit. And the exhibit puts on display calligraphy art from artists from all over the world. So it's a really amazing exhibition. And every year, the artist never ceases to impress. It's just amazing, incredible work they just put on display every year.It's wonderful, it's awesome. I actually did some vlogging when I went to the exhibition, so without further ado, let's dive right in. That's all for today, guys. If you liked today's video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up, share, and if you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel. I would really appreciate that. みなさん、今日は以上です。ありがとうございました。Stay cool, guys. And until the next video, peace!